guys for stopping by. I really appreciate it.
Thank you.
You all were in town doing the amphitheater?
Yeah, that's right.
That's great. Why don't you introduce yourselves for the people in America who, you know, might have been frozen in the last year?
David.
I'm Andy.
And I'm Roland, and we're the Fine Young Cannibals.
Yes. Let me ask Andy a question. I know how to ask this. What was the deal with one of your relatives possibly being cannibalized or something like that?
It's not really a pretty story, but, you know, anyway, I don't know if you know, but at the beginning of the last century in England, if you did something wrong, they'd send you to Australia and make you break rocks for the rest of your life. So it was no Club Med anyway, but some of the first three prisoners that went there, one of them was called Cox, one was Pierce, and the other guy, I forget, they escaped. Went out into the desert and there was nothing to eat but tree bark and sand, and I guess they got bored with it. And they made a deal that the first one to go to sleep, Char Braun. And unfortunately, Cox was the one to nap. And the reason I knew that they'd done it was when they caught this guy, Pierce, he had a takeout with him.
Now see, I've seen and read interviews with this group, and I get a feeling you all put interviewers and journalists on a little bit sometime.
It's perfectly reasonable stuff.
Like, say, for instance, I've read stuff that you've said, and they're like sometimes you say, I used to be a male stripper, and sometimes you say, I read someplace that you said that you were a nude model. And did you do any of those things, really?
Yeah, but they were way back in the past.
Oh, so you were both a male stripper and a nude model?
I had to make some money somehow, you see. I haven't always been in Fine Young Cannibals. I used to go around to these rich women's houses and take my clothes off to music.
Oh, man.
My girlfriend used to go with me. She used to assist me.
Yeah.
It wasn't anything kind of funny. It was just taking clothes off, that was all.
Yeah. Well, I don't know which job I like better, being in this group or doing that, you know?
It's, it had its drawbacks.
Yeah.
You still get to take your clothes off in the group, though, sometimes.
Oh. Every now and then.
You know, when the time's right.
How did you all form the group? You're very quiet. You just sit there and bite your nails and you say, look, hey, all I want to do is play. I don't
want to talk to people.
You don't like to talk to people?
No.
Really?
Yeah.
He's the shy one in the group.
He's the shy one. So when you all do interviews together, you just sit and bite till you get down to your wrist.
I think it's something good to say. I usually say, I haven't said anything good today yet. I'm thinking.
Mm-hmm. Okay. I love that step you do, man. I love that. Could you show me that thing you do? That thing you do with the... With the left leg, right? It's with the left leg.
Get your hand. There you go.
No. No, the leg thing you do, because you have your axe up here.
You get your hands like that. Now,
that's what he did. No, but show me
and
the
then
thing.
You get,
thank you. Thank you very much. Show me the leg thing.
I can't do without the music.
Anything you want, I'm gonna give it to you so I can see that step. Anything. Okay. Ah. That's it. Okay. Gotcha. Okay. Yeah. Ah. How did that feel when you did this? No.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. So far.
See, you ain't that shy. How did you all form the group? How did the three of you come together?
David and Andy used to be in a group called the English Beads, and then I was in a group called the Acrylics, and my group supported their group, and that was way back in 1979, I think. But they kicked us off the tour because our group was getting more applause than their group. And then And then we didn't keep in touch for 5 years, and then Andy's girlfriend rang me up and said...
I put a stop to that, like, right away.
She said, do you still do music? And I said, yeah. And she said, well, do you want to come in and listen to what the boys have done? So it was very strange, because we hadn't sort of kept in touch at all. And then 5 years later, we got back together again.
Now, there isn't a leader, then. You all are kind of all equal, or is someone the leader of the group?
Well, it's sort of a cooperative.
Yeah. Does that cause a lot of fights? Because then you have to, like, vote or something?
No, we sort of all more or less agree on what we want to do, because we're sort of like-minded. You know, that's how we've managed to come together.
Yeah.
Because we like the same kind of music, and we're trying to achieve the same kind of things.
And it's a family, you know, kind of thing.
Yeah.
We do fight sometimes, usually about food. That's usually what causes most of the argument.
Mm-hmm. Well, like, okay, now, I was reading stuff out of here. First of all, let's deal with this cover. Like, does this cause arguments when they focus on Roland? Like he's the only one on the cover here. Yet it is a group, it is kind of a family.
We see ourselves Roland's earrings, really.
Yeah. Kind of on each side.
Yeah.
Okay. That's cool. There was also a quote in here I was going to ask you about. I'm actually a man now, says Gift. 2 months ago, I was still verging on boy.
Yeah, well, actually, it's a misprint. Oh. 2 months ago, I was a virgin boy.
Oh, I see. Okay. Well, I guess you and your girlfriend running around doing those gigs, the strip gigs, you didn't have time for yourself.
I didn't have time, no. I gave it all to my audience.
Yes.
A bit like now.
Check that out. We love what you've been giving us lately, and you're going to come back later in the show and do one more song, right?
Yeah.
What song?
I'm not the man I used to be.
We'll be right back with Christina Applegate, Fine Young Cast, Frank Dyke. Cannibal.
To forget, wonder why she's sinking, wonder why I'm drinking, but it's plain to see I'm not the man I used to be. If life were easy and didn't ask, tease me, oh, take this back. I could start to understand what makes me cry. No matter how, wonder what you're thinking, wonder why. I'm not the man.
down my back. Wonder what she's thinking.